and took her to a community far away where she had been held captive. She had lived among her captors for 3 years, and in that time had been forced to bear children. But the most shocking part of the young woman's story was still to come. Her family pressed her to tell them where she had been living.